close doesn't matter, right? Yep. It doesn't matter how close you were to getting the win.
네, 절대 만족하고 있지 않고 계속 열심히 경기력 올리려고 노력하고 있습니다.
其实我们现在没输过的话，就可能是对手很多也会有失误嘛。然后我们自己的话，不太在乎这个全胜吧。
Right now, as MAD Lions, we have chance to be MSA champions. We are not maybe the greatest players as individually, but as a team, I think we are really one of the top teams.
Ace for the MAD Lions, and for the third time here at MSI 2021, they will defeat PSG Talent.
就感觉跟他们打。 虽然我输了三支，但我感觉越来越接近了。感觉下一次我们就会赢了。
Maple just taken down Perth Easy.
I think the team morale is fine. Obviously, sucks to lose four games in a row, especially the kind of games that we lost. But there's hope.
Cloud9's unwinning spree will continue as the world champions take them down.
We assume PGG is going to be last, and then in first place is like RNG, Dom1, MAD, and then the fourth place is what we're fighting PSG for, right? So it really sucks to lose to them because that's like the biggest match of the week.
We've already achieved what we came here to achieve for the most part, so everything here on is pretty much a bonus.
For the moment, Pentadet able to survive. Xiao Hu dives in, Predator's going to kill Ming as well. Gala and Wei, the only two left alive.
Any experience we get, anything we learn, any adaptions we learn to make, it's all towards like the ultimate goal of like Worlds.
很多问题，然后一直赢的话也不一定是个好事，但是我觉得能赢的话，目前来说看起来还是蛮不错的。 对上 RNG 的话，因为他们零败嘛，所以对上他们肯定是有压力的。但是
The King of Europe is coming for you, Dom1 Gaming.
잘하는 것 같고 그래서 저만 잘한다면은 다 충분히 이길 수 있는 상대라고 생각합니다.
So you don't need to have the best of records. You only need to be top 4 out of 6, right?
This Cloud9 game up and coming is, I mean, it's pretty hilarious if we win this game, honestly. Like, if Mini NA beats NA, I think that's a bloody good storyline. So I really hope we can do some damage.